Talofalava. My name is Laupepa Letuli. Hi, Graham. I just want to say thank you for having me, your favorite adopted grandson. Sorry, Sefa. I really want to say thank you, Graham, for being such an inspiration to us Polynesians in the mainland and also back home, knowing that how far you reached in your success and your legacy will forever live on. And thank you for having me a part of your legacy and being a part of the Nonosina family. And I'll forever cherish that. And I miss you very much. I miss our small talks and our long talks. But I remember you always loved me playing this one song for you. And it was a short version, but you always liked it. So I love you very much. Aloha.
Tahiti. That little video for Graham, because we wish we could be with you guys, but voila, we just can't, and it's very sad and hard for us. But we wanted to say something. Canalo?
Yes.
What did you want to say?
I love you, Graham. I miss you. I hope that I can be there with you guys. Rest in peace.
Heaven.
Rest in heaven. Okay. And say hi to Pop from me.
Oh.
See you soon.
Okay, Graham. I love you, Graham. And thank you for all the love that you gave us. And I'm gonna be missing you every day. I really miss you. Okay, bye bye.
Bye.
Nana, we love you.
Uri, uri, tipo arafinuar. Hey! Can everyone, are we allowed to come in closer, everyone?
Close enough where we can hear. It's my honor to be able to offer the dedicatory prayer for the gravesite. Both of you bow your heads, so I'll offer the prayer.
With the authority of God, as a priest of the temple, I dedicate and consecrate this gravesite for the final resting place for Estella Montesina. And as thou bless this plot, it will be protected and hallowed until the day of the resurrection. I pray now, Father, that thou might bless the family, bless those who have loved and knew her, that they may be comforted, that they may be aware of the situation that Grams is in now, which is in your arms, being protected, being loved, and being the whole that she loves. I guess put a blessing on the family that is here, that they might be able to rejoice and celebrate the life that you had and the success you had.
Her career, being a mother, being a leader, being a member of the church, being an honor to be able to call her one of my close friends. So I'm fasting blessed always that you are able to take strength from her actions and from her example, and be able to take that strength and share with those around us, to be able to spread the love and joy that she had. We appreciate her love for her culture and her upbringing, and that she could keep it alive with many here in this land that knew her and around her. As we bless the descendants, they may be able to continue to do her work, to be strong, to be able to show the love of country and culture, and the love of man that we all should have. We pray, Father, to bless us all. We may remember thee in all we do. That thy spirit may guide us, may strengthen us as we go through our paths. And as we say, as we do in honor of Estella Montesina, we do this all in the name of Jesus Christ.
Oh, We have commitment. Heading to the Lanale of Summer.
Yeah.
Okay.
You wanted to do
it?
Did you want to do that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Friends and family, this does conclude the final part of the service. On behalf of the family, we want to thank you all for being here, for showing love and support. Just before you go, we're going to conclude the service with a flower tribute. We have some flowers over here to the left. You're more than welcome, starting with the folks who attended, and then the family. You're more than welcome to come forward if you haven't done so already, or grab a flower and place that flower on top of the casket before she's lowered. Thank you once again for your presence today.
As everyone's bringing up the flowers, we'd just like to share with you a song. This is the last song we sang for Graham with my daughters. Before she went to surgery, and this is the last time we got to talk to her. And so this is her favorite Samoan song called Leila Lele o Samoa, or Beautiful Red Hibiscus. So please thank you, and please bring your flowers to the front.
What can you do with you?
I love you, my dear.
me to rest. The relief I found from the burdens that have weighed me down. Lead me to rest. Lead me to rest. Look for me. Look for me.
Come on, girls, you know how long you're here.
If we're going to do a thing, that's not enough. If we're going to do all of it.
busy working more from home than before. So.
Well, you guys safe.
So you got a good wife.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Just hold it one hand and then pull back with the other.
Jordan, use your other hand and pull.
Make sure it's enough to wrap the bottom and the top. See the straight guy?
Good?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Can we pull
it? Good.
Good?
Yep.
Try to look under the
cask. Is going to go about 2 inches that way.
2 inches away.
Just 1, 2, 3.
That's good.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah. We're ready, Pop. She's here next to you.
All right. So we're going to walk into the chair. The gentlemen are going to come forward now. They're going to do the work.
Flowers.
I'm going to go to the hospital.